Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Rian Astuti, and in this video, I'll show you how to do simple fresh identify the bacteria on the wastewater sample by staining methods. And this is definition and goals of staining methods. Next, tools. First, object glass is used for observing. Cover glass is used for covering objects. Beaker glass is used for holding water. Aquadis bottle is used for washing. Test tube, to break. Bunsen is used for heating. Match is used for burning bunsen. Microscope is used observing. Whiteboard is used for making object glass. And os is used taking out bacteria. Ingredients: 70% alcohol is used for washing object glass. Crystal violet is used for staining. Aquades is used for washing after staining. Sample wastewater. Immersion oil is used for pasting object glass and it covered. And this is procedure of staining methods. Firstly, prepare the object glass and it cover. Turn on the bunsen fire with sharply. Next, wash it with 70% alcohol and then take out an aseptic as bacteria. It drips over a glass of objects 1 cm squared. Prepares by heating those over bunsen flame. Drop crystal violet 1 to 2 drops and then leave it for 2 minutes. Next, wash with running water until completely washed and then apply immersion oil to the object glass and cover it. Observe the next slide under the microscope. And then it has been observed and draw into whatever to be purple bacteria against a backdrop to light. And this is result observation what I got. And then this is conclusion there I got after the experiment. Maybe that's not from me. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.